I will chant Om Namah Shivaya twice. Please repeat after me. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya.
Namah Shivaya.
this guided meditation, is an appointment with myself. When I spend a quality time with myself, when there is no agenda other than just being myself, when I give up all the reservations about myself, when I give up all demands and expectations of myself, and just be what I am, there is no agenda, in as much as I am not seeking anyone's approval. Because I approve of myself. I am not trying to prove myself to anyone. Because I know that I am approved by Ishvara. Ishvara, in His infinite wisdom, has made me what I am. This body is creation of Ishvara. In His infinite wisdom, He has made this body. And I am sure that there is a purpose. And the purpose is my well-being, because Ishvara is Suhrut, well-wisher of everyone. As the well-wisher, He has created this body, male or female, young or old, strong or weak, I have no complaint against my body. I gracefully accept it as it is. If there is a need to bring about some change, that I will do. But I still gracefully, lovingly accept my body as it is. I accept my mind as it is, with its virtues and limitations. My mind is endowed with many capacities. Capacity to know, capacity to will, capacity to create, capacity to feel, to enjoy, even to feel pain. Ishvara in his infinite wisdom has made this mind. It is a great gift. I lovingly accept my mind. Wherever I feel the need to change, I will. But still, I lovingly accept my mind. I have no complaint. No demand. I accept my ego. With its accomplishments or lack of them. With its successes or lack of them. I gracefully accept my sense of individuality, sense of my identity. I lovingly accept myself, the body, the mind, the ego. I accept my life. Complained against myself. I do not blame myself for anything. I have no complaint against the world. That also I lovingly accept. Accepting myself. Having no complaint, no blaming, no demand. knowing that the self is limited. The body is limited. The mind is limited. The ego is limited. Regardless of what changes I bring about, it will still remain limited. I am comfortable with the fact that the body, the mind, the ego have limitations. There is no comparison, no competition. There is acceptance of my place in the scheme of things. My mind is free from any expectations. Free from blaming and complaining. Because everything is in order as it is. That order is infinite wisdom. Comfortable with myself. Comfortable with my body. Comfortable with my mind. Comfortable with my individuality. There is no need to change, no need to become anything else. Because what is in order. I am in order as I am. I do not have to prove myself. I do not have to seek anyone's approval. I do not have to be different from what I am. Comfortable with myself. Comfortable with the environment, surroundings. Comfortable with the sounds or the noises. Let everything noticing me what it is. No complaint. No demand. I am the comfortable self. In fact, comfort is my nature. Accepting everything, blessing everything, with no complaint, no demand. I am free from all the needs. No expectations, no need, because I am comfortable as I am. When there is total comfort in my mind, when the mind is free from any demands, any expectations, any agenda, then I remain my true self. The expectations, the demands, the complaints, the frustrations, all of these are obstacles to the experiencing of my true self. I let go of those obstacles, because it is I who is holding on to them. I am holding on to demands, expectations, complaints, disappointments. I am holding on to them. When I decide not to hold on to them, let them go. Then I remain my true, comfortable, accepting self. I do not have to experience myself. I just have to be myself. To be what I am. There is no attempt to feel or experience. I am the comfortable self. Contented self. This is my true nature. Just as the waters of the lake are calm when undisturbed, so also I am calm, tranquil, when I do not disturb myself by imposing the demands and expectations. Do not disturb the tranquility by complaining, by blaming. Then I see that tranquility, comfort, contentment is my nature. Chidanandarupah Shivoham Shivoham Chidanandarupah Shivoham 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 Chidananda Rupa Shivoham 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 Shivoham
Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vasishyate Shanti.